Valley Championship Final for Event 96, the boys 11-12 100 meter freestyle. In lane one, from the Set Skimmer Swim Team. Well, it's been a long meet. The Set Skimmer Swim Team, Marshall Belden. Lane two, Armada Riptide, Duncan Burke. Lane three, Beach Swim Club, Jack Rosenthal. Lane 5, Monterey Bay Swim Club, Ryan Finn. Lane 6, Clover Swim Club, Jackson Crow. Lane 7, Monterey Bay Swim Club, Jordan Kahn. Lane 8,
San
Marcos, Nevada, Nicholas Cordillo. And your top qualifiers, with a preliminary swim of a 57.45, and that was a new CCS record this morning, that he swam in the preliminary. From Bakersfield Aquatic Club, Charlie Potter. He broke a record from 1994. Let's see if he's going to have a little bit more on the tank during this final. This is the final.
You have to have a good start, you have to have a good ball, and a good stroke all the way through. We saw swimmers who dreamed at the end, as long as we did. Those who did not dream at the end, they were overtaken from the other ones. Out of the glass. Yes, he broke a record from 1994. That is not easy to do for 11 programs in Central California swimming. He's at a 52 up now, flags into the wall. Where is his time going to be? He gets the wall at a 56.98. He gets 57 seconds. No one's done that before in Central California swimming.
Yes. Yes.